Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird 143. You are watching Microsoft Office Word 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to wrap the text in our Word documents. Microsoft Word helps us incorporate images and text together in order to illustrate a document, and we need to learn wrapping the text around the images in order to change the default settings. Here I have a document with some data. Let's insert an image. Then we will get the image into our document, the default setting in line with the text. So it is difficult to move the image to exactly where we want. If you want to move the image freely, we need to choose a different text wrapping option. This will allow the text to wrap around the image, go over the image or beside the image. When we click on the image, it will bring up formatting menu in picture tools. Come to arrange group and click the arrow next to text wrapping. Here we will get different text wrapping options in a drop down menu. In line with text, square, tight, behind text, in front of text, top and bottom, through. Also we will get advanced options like edit wrap points and more layout options. In this, please choose square. When our image is square and we want to wrap the text around the square border of the image, again come to text wrapping, select to tight. To wrap the text around a round or irregularly shaped image. After this, we can select to behind text. To use the image as a watermark behind the text, again come to text wrapping, select in front of text. To display the image over the text, and we can move the image freely to anywhere in the document. And after this, we can select to top and bottom. In this, image stay on its own line, but will be between the text on top and bottom. And after this, we have through option. Notice that there will be no functional difference between tight and through options because text wraps around the image regardless of what shape the image is. This works best with the image that have no background. Again, come to text wrapping and please select the next option, edit wrap points. If we choose this, we can redefine the wrapping points, that is boundary the text cannot cross when it flows around the image. And finally, we have more layout options. In this, come to text wrapping. We can wrap the text to both sides, left only, right only, and largest only. And we can also specify distance from text. After that, come to picture position. Here we can select various options. We can edit horizontal and vertical properties. Like this, we can wrap the text in our Microsoft Office Word 2007 documents. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click a like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.